Welcome to SciTech AI Utopia. Today I will give you 50 imaginative planet ideas to be used in prompts when generating AI image landscapes or even when just writing a sci-fi story. As always, you can use lines like these next to the ideas to make photorealistic images. Here it goes. A lush green world with towering bioluminescent flora that glows at night. A planet where time flows erratically, causing moments to loop and fast forward randomly. A gas giant with floating cities suspended in its dense atmosphere. A planet where the surface is molten rock and civilizations exist deep within underground caverns. An ice planet with crystalline forests that emit hauntingly beautiful melodies. A planet with a thick, ever-shifting mist that mirrors the thoughts and emotions of those within it. A world of perpetual winds, where floating islands serve as nomadic homes for the inhabitants. A planet where the laws of physics change at random, making exploration an unpredictable adventure. An ocean planet where coral reefs have evolved into sentient underwater forests. A gas giant with luminous rings, where skydiving is a popular sport. A planet with a massive, constantly arcing rainbow in its sky, believed to lead to other realms. A stormy planet where lightning is harnessed for energy and its inhabitants ride lightning bolts. A planet covered in vast sentient forests that communicate through songs. A planet with a hollow core where the echoes of sounds create a beautiful symphony. A world perpetually bathed in daylight with towering crystal spires that refract the sunlight into colorful displays. A planet cloaked in an ethereal mist, making everything appear ghostly and otherworldly. A planet with floating islands made of levitating stones that can be rearranged at will. A world with extreme temperature variations, resulting in shifting landscapes of ice and fire. A planet where the auroras are tangible, allowing inhabitants to walk through curtains of light. A world where the sun never rises and bioluminescent creatures illuminate the landscape. A planet covered in colossal crystal formations, each containing a unique ecosystem. A desert world with enormous sand dunes sculpted into intricate winding patterns by sentient sand snakes. A planet with two suns, leading to constant twilight and vibrant, ever-changing skies. A planet with floating mountains that house hermit-like monks seeking enlightenment. A world entirely submerged with cities encased in air bubbles at the ocean floor. A planet where the landscape resembles giant mechanical creatures. A planet with a constantly shifting metallic surface, giving the illusion of liquid silver. A moon-like world with ancient sentient lunar ruins. A planet where the skies are filled with surreal, ever-shifting dreamscapes. A rust-covered planet with towering iron forests. A red planet with living magma geysers and rivers of molten metal. A world where sound is absorbed entirely, creating a serene and quiet landscape. A planet with crystalline beaches and oceans that shine like sapphires. A city planet with layers stacked vertically, each with its own unique ecosystem. A planet at the heart of a binary star system where light and heat are in constant flux. A planet with floating islands made of dense aerogel, which inhabitants navigate with airships. A planet where colossal trees serve as the living backbone of the world. A planet at the convergence of multiple cosmic phenomena, granting unusual powers to its inhabitants. A planet where the landscape shifts and reconfigures itself with seismic activity. A world where colors are tangible and can be molded into vibrant sculptures. A planet with sentient, earth-eating creatures that reshape the landscape as they move. A world with lava oceans, where islands of cooled obsidian drift like ships. A planet with towering bioluminescent fungi forests that shine brightly at night. A planet where there is eternal twilight and roaming creatures. A world with floating islands that reflect prismatic rainbows upon the surface below. A planet with extreme temperature zones, resulting in bizarre elemental landscapes. A world of sentient shape-shifting plants that form intricate mobile ecosystems. A planet with a colossal ever dark chasm said to lead to the unknown. A binary planet system where the two worlds are forever in sync and inhabitants can leap between them. A gas-covered planet with floating sky islands where airborne creatures soar. You can use these prompts to make thousands of dream images. They can help you in story making too. Thank you for watching, and may we reach the break-even point.